Jesus Christ.
Elrond? Elrond! It really is you! Oh, this is the greatest day of my life.
Dude, I need to go to bed.
Don't you understand, Elrond? It's me, Tom Cruise.
Yeah, I know who you are.
Well, haven't I done well, Elrond? Haven't you enjoyed my acting? Which film did you like best?
Well, I mean, you're not like as good as Leonardo DiCaprio, but you're okay, I guess.
What?
I mean, you're not Gene Hackman or that guy that played Napoleon Dynamite, but you're okay.
I'm nothing. I'm a failure in the eyes of the prophet! Ah!
Hey! Dude, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it!
Go away!
Dude, this is my room!
Go away, I said!
Dad! Tom Cruise won't come out of the closet!
What?
Tom Cruise locked himself in my closet, he won't come out!
Mr. Cruise, come out of the closet!
No!
Come on, Mr. Cruise, this is ridiculous.
I'm never coming out!
What did you say to him?
I just told him I thought Napoleon Dynamite guy is a better actor than he is.
Oh, boy. Mr. Cruise, you can't just stay in the closet, all right? You need to come out.
What's going on?
Tom Cruise won't come out of the closet.
What?
Just leave me alone!
Well, we can't leave you alone because you won't come out of the closet! It's been 4 hours now, and Tom Cruise still will not come out of the closet. Hundreds of onlookers have gathered here in hopes that the celebrity will finally give in.
Tom Cruise, this is Park County Police. Please come out of the closet. Everybody here just wants you to come out of the closet, Tom. Nobody's gonna be mad. Everything's gonna be all right. Just come out of the closet.
Tom? Tom, it's Nicole.
Hi, Nicole.
Tom, don't you think this has gone on long enough? It's time for you to come out of the closet.
I'm not in the closet.
Yes, you are, Tom. And you need to just end this and come out. I'm not going to think any differently of you. Katie's not going to think any differently of you. You don't need to be in that closet anymore, Tom.
I'm not in here, though.
Yes, you are.
I'm not in the closet.
Then how am I talking to you, Tom? Tom, you can't hide forever just because the reincarnation of L. Ron Hubbard doesn't like your acting. Come out of the closet, Tom. You're not fooling anyone.
But I'm not in here.
Tom! Hey, Tom, it's John Travolta.
Oh, hey, John.
Tom, you gotta come out of the closet. Oh, my God.
L. Ron Hubbard doesn't think I'm a great actor.